I normally don't run noisy things on Sunday, but you can hear in the background what's going on in the neighborhood. These are going to be bowl blanks. Need a flat spot here. Need to wedge that down a little bit. Yeah, that goes. This one's clamped, this one is not. Haven't run the mill in many weeks. See if it'll even start. Well, this will not clear this. This configuration. Now it will clear. Choke. Okay, there's the pith. But scrag goes down to here. This one goes out here. I can get something. There's another. I can get two somethings out of this. Two small saucers of some sort. And this. A bowl blank. I really think I want to flatten that off. This is beautiful. There's cracks. Now, I can cut these on the bandsaw. But I have a small bandsaw. I have a lot of chainsaws. Right at 16 inches, my lathe is absolute maximum at this widest point. And that widest point goes here to here. He's got a quarter inch smaller. So, a big salad bowl here. Okay, this diagonal is 21. It'll come off 2.5 each one. Looks about right anyway. 21. Okay, neighbors, I'm done making noise for the day. Yep, that'll work fine. These should be easier to turn than what I've been turning. Everything in the basement is down about 5% moisture content because my basement's so dry. Let it be up around 8 or 10. These are probably 15 or better, in spite of being more than 1 year down. Let's see, make something out of this maybe? A couple of somethings. I think we've got another one over here. Nope. Okay, that leaves this one. Probably got good stuff in it. I got enough to handle right here, right now.